is on lockdown. State your business.
Jean.
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. And we brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. We should die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Ducks. This kind of deal's best done ourselves.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Yet how can we thrive when terrorists threaten your homes? We need your help in identifying dissidents and insurgents.
Don't make us late.
This is our empire. We must all fight to protect it. As we expand, there will be new opportunities for loyal citizens. Together, we will work to build a safer, more prosperous galaxy. Constant vigilance is the price of collective
strength.
If you suspect anyone, doubt anyone, make such people known to the authorities. Only with unflinching loyalty will we prevail over those who wish to divide us. And make no mistake, our enemies are close. They will stop at nothing to destroy us. It is our duty to build a better galaxy.
Very scared of the
Senator. The Senator's just making sure everything's on the level. And we're off.
Attention. Level 2046 is now under curfew by order of Senator Sejong. Clear the streets and shelter in place until further notice. Security patrols will detain and incarcerate anyone who does not comply.
Get over here, Jedi.
That
wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Terrorist?
You gonna let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? Got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
Come and get me. That all you got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk.
Fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Anything for it, do you?
Find that yacht before the Empire does.
Is it safe up here?
You're gonna disobey a direct command?
I'm just saying, we got jetpack troopers for this, don't we?
It's a big district. They're doing general sweeps of the area. Our orders are to hold our ground and wait for backup.
Yes, sir.
Never intel the senators got stashed. I hope it's worth the risk.
You never give up hope, do you, buddy? Thank you.
have eyes on the target? Not yet. Let's go. Move, move, move!
We can rest there. I need to focus.
Falling behind.
Don't. I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
Buddy.
Some kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful. There's the yacht. Still drifting.
That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
Come on, get a shot! I don't need help to kill you!
I see him.
Getting closer.
Hanging in there, BD?
Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet them there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Poob and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh, you don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. Might pull out a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us?
Better us than the yacht, yeah? Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack?
Ha!
See that cable?
On it, Kestis. Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
All ready when you are, Kestis. Slow up. Enemy nearby. Hey, fellas. For us. Looks like a fight.
Back at you.
We can call the lift with that terminal.
On it.
Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on it.
Sure thing. On your signal.
Too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
The yacht's just over there.
And of course, the bridge is under construction. A lot of half-finished sites with the war and all.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi. Gotta be another route.
Thank you.
place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed.
Droids.
Same here.
Thank you. You never should have crossed us.
Can you patch me up? BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid. Gotta get up there. Any ideas?
Let's double back. Found something.
I get half, right?
Turn the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
You've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. Combination tends to open doors. Some company, and it isn't friendly.
Something to help me. Toss me a stim, bud.
enemies nearby. We'll do this together.
Time to stop you for good.
Fuck it up! Enemies down.
Nice try.
Good catch.
He was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way out.
Let's look around.
Looks like BD found something.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Extension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Got it. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Coming?
extension cable's holding.
Good, I got a feeling you're gonna need it. We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot. I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. To the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. Is that right, BD? Lead the way, Scrapper.
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
I just bet the twins that the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's aside in our Rim City.
The senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain secured blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas get the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Come on, Cal. I'll hold these imp slicers at bay, but even a savant like myself has limits.
Thanks, twins.
She died.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo, sister.
Noted. Captain.
Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tats before you pick a fight.
God will.
Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
wrapped around the yacht. You gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal. I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Goop, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Karina, save your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Quinn, the yacht's all yours. Cruise in position, Cal. Ready to break open this Ramsidian. You coming? Cruise waiting on you, Slowpoke.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Be ready just in case.
Enter, and my elite guards will execute you. Ready, blasters!
He's lying. Let's go, Kestis. I knew he had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me! Which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Maybe I could change his mind. Will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
Unlock it and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal, but sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation. We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
Let me go, or your friends will suffer. You'll pay for this, Cal Kestis. They'll find you sooner or later, Jedi.
Is there time for a quick tour of Sejan's terminal? I could see if the Senator's got anything else we could use.
And by we, you mean dirt you can sell to make some credits?
You can fight the good fight and still get yours along the way, Cal. That's war.
Maybe next time.
Fine. But lunch is on you, and the twins are starving. These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. Ever been in a senator ship before? Blew one up once. Good times.
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
Changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
You so long? Why, you've been chasing shadows! I have been stopped!
You have been caught harboring a traitor! Kestis!
gotta go!
Cal! Come back!
Cal, where you going?
Get back here, Cal!
Keep moving.